So simply put, what I've come to notice so far while testing all these different matcha grades is that the higher the grade you go, typically, the more umami and sweetness that you taste. Kind of like the body of a pineapple where all the flavor is, and the lower the grade of matcha you go, the more bitterness, grassiness, and astringency that you taste. Kind of like the leaf at the top of the pineapple. If that doesn't help, just ignore the pineapple. The observations stay the same.